they're different from the others. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Focus up!
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjodenheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. We made it.
More Black Breath.
That ender. It matches the one on the door to Jotunheim and Tyr's temple. The giants did come here. Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
Nothing. What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
A floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Yeah.
that sap? In a cave? Weird.
That didn't work. That's not it. That didn't work. How do you think that got up there? This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay. That looks right.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rouse. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch hole. Should I light it?
Yes!
That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Holdrafolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them.
Oh! fight is over.
How did you know that was there? This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead. What does it say?
Sir! Oh, this is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Look here.
Yes, sir.
I've seen this language before.
Oh!
Where to now?
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think.
Raslier. It means terror.
What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way. Claw reaches the summit. Our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on this. See how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck. Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there.
Whoa!
getting better at this. I don't think that's a good idea. We might snap the rope. Maybe we should find a way up to it instead. This is locked up good. Well, that's not going anywhere.
Read it.
Yes, sir.
That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnarl. And another wrote,
I was wondering who woke up every frogger in the mountain.
No.
Should have figured.
How big is this place?
It is a mountain. What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. Now, where do we go from here?
I can move it.
Go!
I see that. There.
Let's go. That's it. Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there? Which way?
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it. It's working! Thank you.
or free the rope. Think you can use the cart to get us up there? I don't think that'll work.
We are done here. If it is not useful, leave it alone.
There sure is a lot to see here. That didn't work. What happened to him?
He died.
Well, yeah. I think it's up ahead. The rope's still pinned under the rock. Don't we need to move it first? No way. Might give us the way to the top.
Right.
Oh, there it goes again. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top. But we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?